Cheers. Yo, actually, before that, I wanted to show you fiskefilet I'm gonna do today. Danish smørrebrød classic, but they are around in a million different kind of variants. The setup is new, so there's a lot of sauces I'm messing around. Oh, first of all, I need to put. I can hear the butter is. I need to put the fillets on there, and then I'll show you the pictures afterwards. Sorry, one moment. Fiskefilet, which is actually just fillets of cuts that have been in a wrap of flour and breadcrumbs. I don't even know if you can hear that. What? Okay, that sounds correct there. So what was I about to do? I needed to put oh yeah, that was it. An audio source from my main monitor.
God, I hate stream elements, it's really messing with me. Yo! Video, Death Knight, Dagger Crutch. No, I think it's just because.
Yeah, no, video wasn't really dead, but I have been setting up my new PC and Streamlabs on that new PC. Yeah, that was what I was trying to say. And I used to use regular OBS, and I just wanted to test out Streamlabs, and Streamlabs OBS is just really fucking annoying. I got a feeling I'm going to return to ordinary OBS. Seriously. Cause that's just fucking annoying. I think I'm in my chat room now. So anyhow, what I'm doing is, oh yeah, fuck that, I can show you the picture in another way, of course. Yo, what the fuck? Video actually died. I got disconnected and reconnected. So since I can't have audio and gain on my monitor at once, I can show you here that this is all the fucking different variants of Danish fiskefilet smørrebrød we are making. Basically cut, wrapped in flour and breadcrumbs, put onto our rough bread, sour bread, whatever people want to call it. Yeah. Why can't I see if I lost frames either in Streamlabs? This sucks. I'm still dead. Yo, anyhow. I need a big plate for this. Yeah, good now and good sound. Daggy grab, thank you a lot. Danish rough bread. We use like this butter for frying stuff and shit, and then we use this for our weird bread and taste of bread. Can't help with OBS, only stream once, no worries, daggy grab, no worries whatsoever. I've been streaming for a long time though, I have. But I've been working with hardware for really, really, really long time, and still, even though I've used and managed a program for like what feels like forever, you can never call yourself a professional or anything like that. Well, you can, and you can suck while you do it, but pieces, hardware, software, of course there is a reason why everything do what it does, but don't ever try to become something you ain't and think you are like master of masters, because most likely and most of the times you are not, you don't know what the fuck the reasons and issues is, and why shit happens like it does. I hope you can still see the fillets in there. Ouch. Damn. I want some salad for this. I bought some salad a few days ago. The outside office is looking disgusting. I'm gonna put that away. Not only because I don't want you to see it on cam, but I don't want to really put my eyes on it myself. Just want to get into the leaves that is actually looking nice. So I don't have to think about that. But that's a fucking waste. I think I've cleaned like 30% or something off the salad for now. And it's just now beginning to look good. Now it's beginning to look good. I want salad underneath my bread. Every update is some new problem. True. And funny thing is, all these people now getting excited for Windows 11. Well, back in the days when I was a new head, I was excited for every Windows update as well, like Windows 7, Windows 10, XP as well. XP turned out good over time, with time, but you know, Windows 11 is new now. Wait a year before you upgraded. I'm serious. So fishes are beginning to look great, I believe. Salad underneath my sour bread. I'm gonna turn off the heat. I actually think they have. Oh yeah, they're done. Definitely done. Salt. Cucumber. I need cucumber. Yeah, those SP changes everything for the better. True. Most of the time, at least. Cucumber. Doesn't really. It has some texture to it when I put it on this bread, but it's not like it's adding a lot to it, except it's. I'm gonna do this trick. It will look really good on my video, but that's about it beyond the texture, because it doesn't really have any taste to it, as I mentioned. I haven't gotten remoulade out yet, which is necessary. Jesus, I thought I bought some yesterday, maybe I didn't. Oh, there it is. This weird thing that we have in Denmark called remoulade. That is this yellow, sweet, sour. It's like ketchup, but tastes very different. And we use that with French fries, and we use that with fish like this, and we use that with chicken as well. Yeah, done. Perfect consistency, I must say. Yeah, let me just check camera view. Yo, I can see something happened when I disconnected. I have a like a fucking crazy long delay right now. I think I'm in. Just now I moved the plates on my setup. That's weird. Anyhow, we put this yellow stuff on top of a lot of things. It works with meat buns, it works with fiskefilet. Normally we would prefer fresh lemon and cut a few pieces of it and squeeze it over the top. Since this is Hopper style, I just bought lemon juice, which basically this box costs the same as one lemon. Ah, that might not be true. Maybe it costs the same as two lemons, three lemons. But it has like 80 lemons in it. So, to make it look nice, put some cucumber on top. Is it like mayonnaise? Not even the texture is like mayonnaise. It's sort of like mayonnaise, but with a lot more flavor to it. It's really a weird thing. I don't know who the fuck invented it and why it became something that we actually use in Denmark on a regular basis. But I do know that most people that haven't had it before and haven't grown up with it, they say, ooh, when they taste it, it's really, really weird. It's sort of like a mayonnaise is, it's not sweet, it's neutral kind of thing that is just this buttery flavor. Whereas remoulade is, it has some texture to it, not a lot, but it does have a bit of texture to it. But it's sweet, and I do believe most people, they are not, they're not used to the sweetness in their foods like this. And that's why if you haven't grown up with it, it will most likely be a really, really weird thing. So I have like 18, 19. Oh, Mastin! Yo, where the fuck have you been, my friends? Jesus fucking Christ. And I have a 20 second delay. So, but anyway, this is the making of a Danish smørrebrød classic fiskefilet, and we are almost at the end now. And like I mentioned before, this is pretty Hopper style version of it, and variations, oh I hope, oh great, it does adjust, but there is so many variations of it. We put mayonnaise on it, we put shrimps on it, which is called something different, like a star shot. And asparagus goes well with it. Tomatoes goes well with it. Everything actually goes well with it. Smells good, dudes. Knock on my door if you're close by. Hey, I have two pieces. One of them is for you if you're here. But as always, first taste before I end the stream. Oh, yo, my Steam. This is also... Actually, this is my first real stream from my new PC. Yesterday, I was setting up stream OBS and Streamlabs, and I was moving my old PC into my living room. And this is actually the first time I'm making a real stream from this PC. First taste. Fiskefilet med remoulade, smørrebrød, dansk stil, jammes. Jo. This is actually a really good fillet. It's a really good cut. I was afraid it wouldn't be because the fillet was feeling really thin and didn't have enough, a lot of substance to it. But it doesn't taste fishy, it tastes fresh, tastes exactly as it should. Except for it feeling really thin. It all looks nice. Thanks, man. Now I'm hungry. Sorry. Take a grunt. But that's what we do here on Twitch most of the time. Us people that now and then make make food streams. We're getting annoyed by other people who's making food streams, and then we're making myself so that we can annoy some other people off. And maybe soon, Daggergrat, you'll be the one making food streams, annoying someone else, and then this cycle will continue forever. Sorry, but it's worth it. It all looks nice, clear picture. Yo, my Steam, this is like almost embarrassing. Nah, it's not really embarrassing, but it's like fucked up. When I was starting to look into moving my setup over to my new PC, you know, my new PC that's like a year old by now, I found out that I have been running my cam at way lower bit rates and way lower setting that I could have for a long time. So cam should look better. Definitely. Okay, you're making me hungry. Sorry, mate, but it's good. We need to eat. I love you too, brother. I've missed you around. I was actually thinking that you might have once again gotten a new nick, and I just didn't see you. Yo, you should be around here more often. Definitely. Maybe make a mean Vegemite on toast. Yeah. Food. Vegemite still better than ordering some McDonald's crap, whatever. Wow, but I all look good at the time. Lol, no, I'm here. Yeah. But... maybe you're just in some other channels that I don't know of or whatever. feel like it's been a long time since I've seen you around. Yeah, but also, kind of, if we're talking about flick channels and shit, I feel like there's really, really not that many around that is, you know, having a great chat these days. Most of them are fucking kids, and the rest is just having 2, 3, 4, 5 viewers for the one I know of. But still, I've been watching flick channels, but I just haven't been watching them aggressively, being part of chats. So I think I might somewhat have lost the way that I usually picked up new channels. Okay. This was fun. Yeah, we'll look at that, my stream. I'm gonna end the stream by now. It's already been longer than I wanted for one of my usual food streams. Let's take chat down for a final look at remoulade that I somewhat messed up. Fiskefilet med remoulade. Now it looks like shit. It doesn't matter. And that's today's lessons. My sons, my boys, my daughters, my average human trolls. See you all of a sudden. This was fun. My camera. It's moving by itself.